So Sharon, we know you've been smoking something right now.
Or
drop some acid, one of the two. Don't forget, guys, you can catch us on the road, all three of us, over at Rockin' Pod this weekend. So get your tickets. There's not very many left. So if you want to come see us, I don't know how much tickets are. They're not very much, but they have tons of performances from tons of classic rock bands to famous musicians. So come see us. Come harass us.
Nashville.
You sure it ain't Memphis?
I know
you
I sure think it Memphis ain't usually, but it's in Nashville. This is the first time the podcast is going on the road, and it'll be all three of us, all the little hosts and producers of the show, which will be super fun. And
for the first time ever.
Yeah.
First time ever, we're all going to be together.
Yeah.
In the same room.
Ava gets to hold his hair back when he pukes at the end of the
Yeah, my lack of hair.
That's what I'm saying. And don't forget, guys, we really need you to buy some merchandise if you really like the show. It goes a long way. All of our merchandise, all of our content is free. It's available everywhere. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok.
Apple Podcast.
All Spotify, those kind
of. iHeartRadio. Deezer.
Yeah.
These nuts. Just kidding.
All, yeah.
All those things. So, but that shirt shows your support, and it also does help pay for, you know, StreamYard and whatever we're doing. And Sebastian's alcoholism classes that are not going with. I was gonna say cocaine habit or something, but I was like, you know, your work might be watching, and then we like, wait, yeah, should we test him? So thank you, JC, for coming on. And guys, go catch
me. This has been a lot of fun.
Go catch A Light Divided out on the road. They are wonderful, and you will be heavily entertained. Even if you might not know their music, go listen to it first. It's right there on YouTube. And don't forget to check out this young lady's band, Weird Wolves, in Austin, Texas. I think you don't have anything lined up right now, but I know you just booked one because, so they I can tell you they're doing.
We are absolutely like planning to come back to Texas soon.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So October 3rd over at the Far Out Lounge and Stage with Animals.
Also. August 27th.
August 27th. Okay. I was asking you if you had another show because I didn't see one.
I know, but then you kept talking.
That's what he does. I did.
All right, let's get the hell out of here so we don't.
This is the Loud Spot outro by Nothing Short of Tragic.
Is this all talk with no action? No. Is this my thoughts with distraction? No. Is this what I bought that's in fashion? Or is this the Loud Spot with Sebastian? Yes. Does Nothing Short of Tragic have his back again? Yes. Does everything that's good really have to end? Yes. Our pimp host has a pimp show, so to get more episodes, make an order, this is over.
Thanks for watching our video. Don't forget to click the like and share button.
Don't forget to go to our YouTube and subscribe.
If you want to listen to our audio and pick up some cool merch, go to www.theloudspot.net. Peace out, rock on, much love.